Speaking of getting dirty, Zaza Pachulia, let's bring him up. And he will not receive any discipline from the NBA for falling on Russell Westbrook's legs during Saturday's game. Zaza is a habitual line stepper. Yeah, I said it. And a dirty player, according to Westbrook and Paul George. Goalie, you got a problem with the NBA not punishing Zaza?
A big one. This is insane. Well, looking at that video, I don't know how anyone can look and see anything other than intent. And you just mentioned the trenches, Marcel. As a guy who was, you know, fighting to survive in most of those instances, and sometimes flirted with that line a little bit myself. We always understand that there's a place that you just don't go, and it's especially true about knees, and it's especially true in situations like this. This reeks to me like the Gronk hit on Tre'Davious White at the end of a play where you see so blatantly after the action is stopped, this finally go forward, that for them not to curb this behavior for a guy that already has a reputation, nah.
Well, let's not talk about the results, because in this moment, thankfully, he didn't get major injury. But let's talk about the process. This is the accident on purpose. As you know, you talked about the trenches. Hey, quarterback, you're trying to get off the ground. Your foot, your hand's there. My foot just met your hand as I accidentally just step on you. We call it blaking now. You just do something accidentally on purpose. I don't see how you could discipline those moments.
Because you guys like to talk about football. They did it with Namakasu. Why? Because he had a history. And at a certain point, you no longer fell for the okie-doke that he didn't mean or didn't see the quarterback.
Those weren't accidents,
Those weren't accidents.
Those were purpose.
And Zaza Pachulia has a mixtape on the internet right now full of those type of accidents on purpose. Go to Deadspin.com. They got a nice compilation of him doing everything, him kicking people in the head and stuff.
I still got reasonable doubt. That's why he wasn't punished in this moment.